Alors mon meilleur souvenir de
My favorite memory at Roland-Garros, apologize to Nadal, but it was when Soderling defeated him. I forget exactly what year it was, but it's etched in my memory. It was really a defining moment because it ended his reign. He was no longer unbeaten on clay. It opened up the draw, and in the years afterward, we saw Novak emerge. So it was great.